When the new Ford Bronco was finally revealed, I was literally drooling all over myself.
You know, when I see a car like this, first thing I do is I say, would you look at this?
But as of today, it seems like the hits to Ford and the Bronco release just keep on coming. And now we're getting news that Ford just drastically changed the way that you can order your new Bronco. And I also have a pretty big update on the Bronco truck concept. And I also got one more thing. If you smash the like button and you watch to the end of the video, at the end, I'm gonna show you what four-wheel drive SUV that I purchased for less than $10,000 that has front, rear, and center locking differentials I'm gonna be driving around for the next year while I wait on my Bronco. So let's just jump right into it on today's episode of MotorFeed, Bronco Edition. Ford just can't seem to get a break when it comes to getting the new Bronco in the hands of its customers who ordered it. The top keeps making weird noises, chips get delayed, and now it seems like they finally admitted defeat by totally canceling the Ford Bronco's online reservation system. You can actually go online, build your new Bronco, add all your options, get the prices, payments, whatever, but you can no longer click that order button and put a deposit down for your reservation. So instead of just chilling on your couch, being comfortable at home, ordering your new Bronco, and then just waiting for it to be delivered in, you know, who knows when, you actually have to go to the dealership. Sorry, the thought of a car dealership just makes me gag. I really don't like them. Most of them are not great experiences. It's like getting into a Porsche 911 GT3 and then looking down and there's an automatic transmission. Just makes me sick. And at first I didn't really want to believe it, so I had to go check for myself. And if you go to the Ford.com website, /SUVs/Bronco, if you scroll down just a little bit on the page, you'll see a big black box that says, and I'm just gonna read it from Ford's website, interested in getting into a Bronco? Contact your local Ford dealer for more details on options and timing. Due to the high number of Bronco 2 and 4-door orders, Bronco deliveries will extend through the 2022 calendar year. And if you have an existing order already, it just says to click this link for additional fact. And it just actually just goes into a search. It doesn't give you any specific information on what you can do. Now, I ended up finding a little bit more detail on a website called Bronco Nation. And here's Ford's official press release in what they had to say. Ford has put the Bronco reservation program on pause and is now recommending that interested buyers that don't have a reservation or order currently go directly to the dealers and work with them. Based on dealer feedback, effective Monday, August 23rd, Ford has paused the creation of new reservations for Bronco vehicles. The decision to pause reservations due to the high number of Bronco 2 and 4-door model orders and current commodity constraints, which is probably the tops and chips and just being able to get all of the parts together. And it continues. Customers are encouraged to work directly with their dealer who can help with the ordering process, delivery timing expectations, and build specification. For example, dealers can best guide if a customer may be able to get a stock vehicle that's already built or scheduled, which actually means one that's on their lot, like just sitting there or something like that. Because I've seen a lot of people go in and then not pick up their order, and then someone come in who never had one on order and like hours later just scoop one up without even being on any kind of wait list, which probably means when they're actually able to keep up with demand and there's not this continual pushing it back and pushing it back and pushing it back. And now that's not all bad news, because this actually makes a lot of sense in the long term for the Ford Bronco release. Because if you remember back in April, a lot of dealers are saying they want their own Bronco showroom that's just separate from the dealership, kind of in, you know, like a Tesla style thing. And they had renders on it. They had little showrooms where a lounge is, and you could really go over all the features of the Bronco, and it's almost like it's its own separate brand. Some dealers have even been spending a lot of money to convert their existing facilities, but Ford did say they will reward dealerships who participate in this, and they'll have their allocations for Broncos a little bit increased. Now, with all these new showrooms that are gonna be popping up here soon, and hopefully some inventory coming into showrooms for people to be able to look at and get just more information, what about the Bronco pickup that was rumored to come out? Well, it seems like it's probably not gonna be a reality, at least not in the next couple of years, maybe at all. There's been a lot of new reports coming out that indicate Ford will just really not build the Bronco pickup at all. To be clear, Ford never really outright confirmed its intent to build an actual truck. Rumors were just swirling around industry forums and things like that. And according to a few sources, Ford told suppliers it had canceled its plans to build the truck after originally setting a goal of 2024. And as you can expect, Ford would have built this right alongside the Bronco. So it would have been pretty simple to just add it onto the line. And it really makes a lot of sense because with the small Maverick coming out and the Ranger and the F-150, they have plenty of trucks to cover that side of the market. So adding a Bronco pickup doesn't really make a lot of financial sense when you have so many trucks to choose from. So if you're a little bit down on the Bronco truck, don't worry about it. If you really need a truck, get an F-150, get a Ranger. If you need something small, you know, maybe check out the Maverick or whatever. Well, congratulations. You made it this far to almost the end of the video, but it's not quite the end yet because you're probably not... Well, you're probably tired of waiting on your Ford Bronco. So I want to show you a vehicle that's super cheap and has solid front and rear axles, locking front, rear, and center differentials, and it'll cost you less than $10,000. So if you're tired of waiting on your Bronco, then you're gonna get one of these, because basically that's what I did. Let me show you.
This is my 1993 Toyota Land Cruiser, and it's what I bought until I decide to get a Bronco, and this was under $10,000, which is totally awesome. It has, as you can see here, solid front axles.
If you go here, solid rear axles.
I have some nice 16-inch wheels that I picked up off Facebook Marketplace on some 33-inch all-terrain tires. And the reason I have this off is because I am changing the tie rod ends and the front and rear bars. Because they are just old and worn out, and as you can see, broke a vise trying to get it out. That's just what happens with old vehicles. Sometimes parts get stuck, but I've got replacement parts coming in. It just might not be here till Monday. Now, one of the coolest features about this 93 Toyota Land Cruiser is, open the door here, it has front and rear and center locking differentials, which means I can pretty much just go over everything. And all of this was at a price that I could buy six of these for one of those like premium, like top of the line Ford Broncos.
And that's all I got for a Bronco update today. My name is Matt, this is MotorFeed. Make sure you smash that like button. I'd really appreciate it, super helped me out in the YouTube algorithm. If you haven't subscribed yet, hit that subscribe button below, and I will see you tomorrow.